Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm recording this intro like I want to say like a week later. First of all, I'm sick, so if I sound like, you know, congested, I'm sick. Yeah, we're not gonna talk about it, but yeah, I'm recording this intro like a week after because I had an intro recorded and it just wasn't working out, so we're gonna do it again. So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, subscribe to see more of me. And yeah, as you guys could see by the title, this is like, we're doing like it's like a mini vlog. I want to say it's like a mini vlog, but at the same time it's like I'm decorating my tree and I'm painting, so I'm not really like talking to you guys, but yeah, I did a painting, guys. I'm not a painter. I just want to put that out there because when I posted it, everybody was like, "Ooh, hold on, my lip gloss is lip glossing." When I posted, everybody was like, "Oh my god, you're a painter, this and that." Guys, it was a tutorial. I'll be real with you. It was a tutorial. We're just gonna get into this video. I'm not gonna talk a lot, even though I just talked a whole bunch. Like I said, like, comment, share, subscribe. You already know the deal. I don't have to say it. Like, hey guys, we're at the mall now. And there's a lot of people, and you know, I'll be shy.
Yeah. I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside. TT. Two-turn, baby, girl, you know me. Still with the dogs that I grew beside. All the niggas round me, ride or they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, DT. Two-turn, baby, girl, you know me.
We're back from the mall, and I got here a long time ago, but just been chilling. It's currently 11:49, my bad. It's 11:49, and we're about to get into this haul, though, because I'm gonna show y'all what I got. First, Ulta, let me show y'all. You know, press-ons. I got press-ons because you just need press-ons. Like, you need backups. My whole drawer is like full of press-ons. Like, you just need press-ons because you never know. And I got it in like this pink color. It looks a little lighter on camera, but they're like a little darker. Anyways, the most exciting item that I got, I got a Fenty gloss in the color Hot Cherry. And I already have a Fenty gloss. This one's Fenty Glow, but I don't really like how it looks on my lips. Like, it's nice, but I wanted something more like red, if that makes sense. But yeah, let me show you guys, because what she looks like. Guys, when I tell you, this lip gloss smells so good. Like, this lip gloss smells so good. Like, it smells literally like a cherry, like blow pop. I don't know, it smells so good though. I just wanted like something to like tint my lips. That's what it looks like. It looks orange-ish on camera. It's really pink, but let me show you guys. It gives my lips, like, you know, a little color, because, damn, my lips be pale. Yeah. Not sponsored, but get you a Fenty gloss, because you just need a Fenty gloss. Anyways. Ooh, damn. Bath and Body Works. Couple things. I only had like two things for me. No, I think I got three things for me. Anyway, let me look in this bag. Let me show y'all. First item, you know, I had to get my lotion because I'm running out. But yeah, this lotion is a good lotion. Y'all should get it. It smells really good. Duh, that's why I got it. It just smells like vanilla. The perfume with it, because you need like a, I like to put on like a base layer of like a smooth smelling scent. And next thing, I got like this baby body mist. I got strawberry pound cake. Again, smells delicious. Damn, I should have got this one in like a bigger bottle, but this smells so good. Yeah, I got like a couple soaps to give away. Like, I got these two. This one's my favorite. I got some candles. I got two candles, one for my room and one for the living room. I got this one. My mom picked this one out. It smells like, this one smells like Christmas. It has eucalyptus in it, sandalwood. Y'all probably don't care, but yeah, this one smells like Christmas. It smells good too. Can't really explain it. It has like a fresh, like a fresh deodorant scent, but then it also has like a pine tree kind of smell. I don't know. The one I picked out was this one. Is called Tree Farm, and it smells like, I don't know, like it smells like pine trees too. This one too smells like Christmas, like this one. I kind of like that one better though. I might steal that one for myself. But this one smells good. I like the lid. Oh my god, they had these like crystal like lids for the candles. Like, some of the candles had like crystal lids, but they didn't smell that good, so I wasn't gonna buy something just for the lid. Bugging. Yeah, that's my Bath and Body Works haul. Let's move on to the Old Navy haul. I bought some PJs and a couple shirts, because I bought some PJ pants. Let me just show you.
What I...
Huh? No, I'm talking to my camera. No, I said hold on because I'm over here stuttering and stuff. Stuttering. Anyways, so this is what I got from Old Navy. I got these PJ pants. They're so cute, like, they're so cute. I don't know if you can see. Let me show you guys. They have like Christmas trees and, you know, just like winter stuff on it. And I got a couple long sleeves. This is one of them. And yeah, this long sleeve actually looks good with the pants. So I also got it in green. I also got it in this color. I got it in this green, and I got it in like this grayish. It's not really gray, but it's like white. Like, it's just like a light gray, I guess. The shirts are gonna be my favorite. I'm definitely gonna go back for some more long sleeve shirts, because I need long sleeves. And yeah, I got them in an extra small. I'm a small, but you know, I wanted a tight shirt, you know, just something tight. But yeah, this is so cute. Anyways, yeah, that's what I got from this whole mall trip, this mini, you know, shopping spree. We were gonna decorate the tree today. We got the tree and just spent the whole day at the mall, because as you can see, as you guys saw, they were lighting the tree. We didn't even know they was lighting the tree today, so it was perfect, like perfect timing, because I love Christmas. I love Christmas like so much. Like, I really just love Christmas. But yeah, we watched them light the tree. We walked around for a bit. Cold as hell, but it was worth it, you know. But we might not decorate the tree today. I think we're gonna decorate the tree tomorrow. My hair looks crazy right now. We're gonna decorate the tree tomorrow, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you.
Rock the pot, we ain't having no hope. Bitch, on the man. Bitch, on the man. We know advance. We know advance. Give my nigga a chance. I see what he gon' do. Get a bit of the man. I done got me some bands. Bands. Body is what? I've been the buffy that it was. I put some more pressing on pot. Spin a finger to the cops. Make the world like to pop. Set a run work that you shot. The whole world lucky when you hot. Think I ain't gave me a shot. It's the same as they thought I was shot. Took off and went straight to the top. Can't fit me, I think I'm too hot. You need to stop giving a lie. You know we keep shit like a shot. I know I'd be rich before I die. They promise respect you till you try. Yeah. I sit to the head and float. Yeah. Already fed the poke. Yeah. Niggas too scared to go. Yeah.